Questionable moment in history.
Fact, April 18th, 1775, Paul Revere rides to Concord, shouting the regulars are coming to warn the locals of the oncoming British troops. What if earlier that day he had lost his voice to a bad case of laryngitis?
Didn't happen to catch that, did you? You know full well I can't read.
This questionable moment in history was brought to you by History's Heroes. For more information about history and how it really happened, visit us at historiesheroes.com.